Mixing pills in the same container, is it safe? Today, we'll break down whether it's a good idea to combine different medications in one pill box and what you should consider if you decide to do so. Yes, you can mix pills in the same container, but it's generally not recommended. Mixing medications can lead to confusion, reduce their effectiveness, or even cause dangerous interactions. So, while it might seem convenient, there are several risks you should be aware of. First, let's talk about medication confusion. Different pills can look similar, making it easy to accidentally take the wrong one or the wrong dosage. This is especially dangerous if you have multiple prescriptions. Another issue is the potential for chemical reactions. When pills are stored together, some medications can interact, possibly reducing their effectiveness or causing harmful side effects. Expiration and stability are also concerns. Pills have different expiration dates and stability needs. Mixing them in the same container can lead to some pills degrading faster than they should. So, when is it okay to mix pills? If you're combining daily supplements or over-the-counter medications that are less likely to interact, it might be acceptable. But even then, there are some precautions to take. First, always consult a pharmacist or healthcare professional before mixing medications. They can confirm whether it's safe based on your specific prescriptions. Second, label your pill box clearly and regularly check the pills for any changes in appearance. This will help ensure that you're taking the right medications and that none have degraded. To avoid risks altogether, use a pill box with multiple compartments to keep different medications separate. This way, you can organize your pills weekly and avoid any mix-ups. By following these best practices, you can safely manage your medications without the risks that come with mixing them in the same container. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more health tips and information.
项目宗旨在于减少非必需用药，改善老年人健康。81岁的毛里兹便可从中受益，他每天服用的各种药物多达12粒。
我真不知道把12种药混在一起会怎样，这么多不同的元素。当然，制药公司声称每一种药都对人体无害，但谁知道混在一起后的化学反应？
许多药物对老年人的影响还不甚明确，医患之间的沟通也存在问题。
医药处方应该更加透明，关键在于不仅要了解给患者开出的药物，还要了解他正在服用的药物。我们应该加强专家、医生、家庭医生以及看护等各方人士的协作。
我认为我们应该充分重视这一问题，反思自己的沟通方式。这方面医生的推动还远远不够。我们发现患者出现的许多症状都是由过度用药引起的。